Hello. Sometimes people get confused between different kinds of attachments being sent in Outlook. Here I've sent an email, or about to send an email, and I have two attachments. This one has the cloud icon, and that shows that it is a link to a file, and this one is a regular attachment. The difference is in the Attach File button. Depending on how big your window is, it may look like this, or like this, or even bigger, like this. Firstly, attaching a file gives you a list of recent files you've opened. You can browse to this PC, and I found this one in my OneDrive, and I just double-clicked on it to attach the file. So people will open this file, they will get their own copy. This one is a link, and I did that with attach file, browse web locations, OneDrive. You can also attach from a SharePoint. And now when I attach it from my OneDrive area, it's going to give me the option to share a link or to attach as a copy. Attaching as a copy attaches this file like you would normally get, but sharing a link sends a SharePoint link which other people can open. They will be opening the file in my work area. If you click the drop-downs, I have permissions here. I can change it so that anyone with the link, including anyone who gets forwarded this email, can edit the file, or anyone with the link can view the file, but they won't be able to make changes. The advantage of this is that we can collaborate on the document together, or just people in my school, or just the people who I send it to. And the advantage of this is that you're not sharing a large file, you're only sharing a link to a file. It doesn't matter with this file that's only 14K, but if I'm sharing files that are maybe hundreds of megabytes big, then sending it via a link might be better. Hope that helps.